What's up, guys? Sugar Bears Not. It is 6 in the morning. Wait, I'm gonna come back to y'all in 30 minutes because I'm still sleepy. I'm gonna come back to y'all at 6:30 because I need to go back to sleep. I'm so tired.
I'm trying to fix the camera, so not too much. I think that worked. What's up, Sugar the Person? And today I'm a freshman in high school. Like, I'm so happy and hype. So yeah, y'all finna be getting ready. Right now, my sister's in the shower, so I'm technically waiting for her to get out. So, period. I'm finna watch some Netflix.
So I just got out the shower, and now I'm finna wash my face and brush my teeth. So I'm gonna set my phone down. Pure. Oh yeah, and I'm vlogging off my camera today. Like, let me see what this is. Okay. Ooh, that was stupid.
Well, first, I'm going to start. Okay, let's start it
again. Light it up! Light it up! Light it up! Light it up! Squabble up! Squabble up! Squabble up, squabble up, squabble up, eat it 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 up, clean 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 it up. Hey, put my wrists in the air, I'm about to light it up. She throwing ass in my section, I'ma hyper up. Squabble up, put your hands up and light it up. Lil Vader in this bitch, let me see you tear it up. I got gang, get a club, let's get the moving in this bitch. Left stroke, right stroke, I'm maneuvering this bitch. AK-47 on me, but my shooter in this bitch. Throw a Westside W's, you a loser in this bitch. Hey, she's a bop, she's a booter in this bitch. I got old hoes on me like a cougar in this bitch. Put her pussy lips on live like I'm a boozy in this bitch. My bitch look like JT like I'm a Uzi in this bitch. Still stutter like a chop on me, go bang bang. Look, Vader in this bitch.
Yeah, so I just lotion my body. And now, the first thing I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna put my shirt back on because I do not want to be bored. It's 7 o'clock right now. I'm about to take my breath up so we can start getting. I don't like that. I don't like that. Hold up. Okay, that's better. That's better. That's better. Okay.
We are at Overton Bank with the Dunaway High Volunteer Squad witnessing history being made, where we've raised $10,000. Hashtag support Omar, made possible by the hard work of concerned people like me and my followers, the Molly Mob. We are trending because of all of you. And here's the girl who inspired us all. Nick Franzelli? Up renewable energy, you said there's already $2.9 billion going into renewable energy every year. And then I say factory farming is being protected by big agro. Boom, double truth bomb. Okay. Right, the volunteer squad will have to vote for our cause. We got this, Ruby.
All right, there we go. I can see now. Oh, this worked good. This worked real good. I was not expecting it to work that good.
from the hood. Yeah, Inglewood. She 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 from.
Girl, I can't lie, I miss you. You and the music were the only things that I commit to. I never cheated for the record back when I was with you. But you believed in everything but me, girl, I don't get you. She says, I know you changed. I never see you cause you're always busy doing things. I really wish she had a different way of viewing things. I think the city that we're from just kinda ruined things. It's such a small place, not much to do but talk and listen. The men are jealous and the women all in competition. And now your friends telling you stories that you often misinterpret and taint all the images of your Mr. Perfect. I could tell that you've been crying all night, drinking all summer, praying for your happiness, hope that you recover. This is one I know you hated when you heard it, and it's worse because you know that I deserve it. Take a shot. Neglect you, angels protect you, and heaven accept you.
I'll be finna do my eyebrows, so what's this? I don't know. What is it? We just listened to that. So we don't have using 24-hour edge right now. We don't care.
Alright, y'all, I'm back. That was my friend because we're supposed to be meeting each other at the train because we both got to get on the bus to the train. But I'm waking my brother up.
Come on. Go brush your teeth and wash up. And I'm going to get your school clothes out, okay? Alright, get ready for school. Alright, so now that I did my eyebrows, I'm about to get dressed and then I'm gonna get back to you when I get dressed. Yeah, in the midst of me getting dressed, my body sweat, I pulled my scarf off, and I don't know where it went. So now y'all can see my hair, I guess. But I'm about to style it. But first, I'm about to make up my bed because I just woke my brother up, so he's not in my bed anymore. I'm about to make up my bed and then finish getting ready. So yeah.
And I think that shawty, I got a thing for you, yeah.
Doing it on purpose, yeah, why yeah. Even working it?
I can tell by the way you looking at me, girl.
I wanna make love in this club.
Wanna make love.
You got scissors? Do you have scissors?
I'm not going away down there. Yes.
I'm not. control. Cause it's a lot of things that I wanna say to you.
Girl, you know you the shit. Balenciaga's on your kicks. Make a song on your dick, but we ain't gon' trip. Cause I'm not ready for no commitment.
Hold up, I'm about to ask my mom to do my bone.
I'm at the train station with my girl. Because my mom was rushing me at the house, I didn't get a chance to do nothing I needed to do. And then I'm walking. I was actually going to run to make the train with you, but then, like, what if I get on the train and I get there before my sister, I'm going to get in trouble. So I was like, I just got to wait. I'm about to call her and see where she at.
The next
train. So, y'all, we on our way to school, and I guess I'm going to finish vlogging at the end of the day.
Are we doing that TikTok?
Everybody in their mama just got off the train. Hold up. I don't want to kiss my shoes. Dang! Look at the line! Y'all, look at the line! So, y'all, school over and I'm with Lindsay.
Y'all look a mess. School was fucking draining.
Yes, like, I got algebra too, and it's just annoying. Like, I don't got time for all that. We about to go downstairs to be and get some food because I'm hungry. Girl, when I sit in the lunch, I'm like, what is this? And y'all didn't even warn me about the lunch or anything. And then when I opened it, it stunk so bad.
Omar, move your dirty ass. Why you on my fifth video?
Omar, go ahead.
He just walked up on me. I was curious. All right, we getting on the bus to go or not?
What happened to your friend?
She went home. You got your money?
Fine. If you going a little bit,
how much money you got?
I got 18.
Everybody said they're not going.
Yes, everybody said they was not going.
Fuck
y'all. Come on, let's get on our train. Something. What? This the one that took us to stay.
Right here.
Y'all, I don't got no transport to get on the bus. Why y'all got our train here? Where Lindsay? Dang, if I ain't never run for a train in my life. Where? Y'all, look at my back. Both of the sheriff's spot. Like, I'm sitting down. That's like the fourth time that happened. Did you see what mom said in the group chat? We got a. Got the Cecil B. Like I didn't know we was at Cecil B. So I was still sitting down. And why they left me on the train? I'm hyped to be a high schooler. My glasses on the side and my book bag popped. Like I'm just tired of this. Yeah. And then that one boy spit when he talked. Like oh my god, back up. Like he be giving me tea.
Yo,
and then why? Why? I want Qdoba. What y'all want?
I don't know.
I'm debating about want touchdown or Qdoba.
I'm hungry and I'm thirsty. Just make your mind about it.
I want Qdoba. All
right, come on, let's go to Qdoba.
Yo, this is the gum you gave me this morning. Look. Can we go where?
King's.
Where's King's?
Raising
King. Oh yeah, we can go there. We can go there. I like their food. Yeah, come on, because my shoes ain't creased and somebody stepped on my shoe. Like, they was really pissing me off.
Do I follow her on the pink powder?
No, I unfollowed my Sharice by accident. I thought she said on Sharice.
You so dumb.
I gotta follow her back and unblock her now. Oh, you better go get some Raisin Kings. So, we gotta get on the bus. Alright. I'm gonna come back to you when we get some Raisin Kings. You better make some TikToks. My baby bag pop, y'all. This a little, it smell like pig. So we at Raisin Kings. My food good. I don't know if y'all can see.
How you gonna talk about something that's food good? Everybody was just complaining. Like a bread.
Not too much. Y'all can come in trouble. My mama tells me what she said. yourself. When you get home, we're going to have a talk. I think it's because it's morning when I left the hot room a mess. Bro, they were smoking up each other in the bedroom. I'm like, do y'all know where each other's mouths been?
Did you actually say that?
No, I was thinking it.
That's because it was the wrong window. It was two of them. Oh. Let me get one of y'all chickens.
You want two of my bread?
No, I just give me one. Give me one. Hey, can I just get one of y'all chickens? No. I got extra chicken and shit.
I don't like
chicken.
I'm sorry.
No.
I couldn't even survive my whole turn of the day.
Now, one of, they were serving this in the lunchroom, I wouldn't be having problems. But they serving that nasty stuff.
I gotta tell you something. Y'all don't have outside.
Just, I asked.
Only the upper class. Only 11 and
12. And then I was like, can my sister bring me lunch? She gonna say if her lunch was before yours. Then I asked my teacher, can I eat in the classroom? He said, yeah.
We got lit
blood. Y'all got first class. That's 2 hours later. Our lunch so boring. It's so filled with so many people. And so many people fell. Like, he in a ninth grade with a beard. Like, what? And I asked this girl, her name's so what grade you in? She said, I'm coming from 10th. I had to repeat. I need to bring a lunch tomorrow. This tastes so good. Right here.
But that's the only reason why they
messed up Anyways, y'all, I'm gonna come back to y'all when I get home.